Former West Virginia Delegate and Congressional nominee Richard Ojeda announced today that he is ending his 2020 presidential campaign. Ojeda made the announcement in a Facebook post saying, "The last thing I want to do is accept money from people who are struggling for a campaign that does not have the ability to compete." Ojeda resigned from his seat from the state Senate on January 14th.